Good evening, everybody, and welcome to tonight's stream. I hope all of you are having a good day today. My day was sadite. Let's see. What one story finished and started another in terms of commission requests. And then another person who was looking to have me write a story for them pissed me right the hell off. There's a reason why I say this. Like, if you're going to ask someone to do a commission for a story, give them an outline. Don't be jerking them around and keep adding additional details after the fact, particularly when they're letting you know, okay, when I'm going to be able to get to their request. And actually, I was going to get to theirs probably a few days earlier than anticipated. But that is what it is. Of course, last night's stream, we played the Journey to the Savage Planet, which was a lot of fun. It was like, as Iceman and I figuring things out and roaming around on this alien landscape. So that's actually a charming little game. It's silly. I mean, it does encourage you to just go around and just experiment with trying to get from one place to another place. Tonight we're going to be playing, of course, the Evil Within 2. We started last, played it on Tuesday. We reached the marrow to reach the city hall portion, so that's where we would be picking up. Need to drop that there. And also social links, key ones there. I probably should change the order of that, but if you're in the chat, you would see like a bunch there. You can find me on Blue Sky, Pebble, TikTok, YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. You'll find me all over the damn place. Time to go punch some locks. Work was all right today. Yeah, I take that back. Work was kind of mediocre. Particularly in regards to, like, when you're... Just the call sample that we were getting... We're given is just a chore to sit through. It's like, I'm to the point where it's like, you know, I don't really give a fuck. If I hear anything that sounds remotely like an automatic message that leads us like, call unavailable, call restricted, everything, it's getting labeled as a non-working number because. And as much as I like the client, considering they always give big assignments to work on with very low production rates, and it's like you're just kind of hoping for the best. Their coding system is just not set up for, they want everything entered in manually, so they have nothing automatic to like prevent like vocal burnout. Thank you. Alright, so we were here. Climb the ladder.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
Searching the trash can. Good question.
Not sure I'm ready for this. But I can't turn back now.
It was yesterday. It was overcast and was too cold. Well, lucky for you then, sir. Better turn on the panic lantern. Oh, something's over this way. Medical pouch. No, I'm just taking a long look around. And you never know what you might find.
Just you wait, asshole.
The guy who took Lily, he must have taken this outside the warehouse, waiting for you, so he's expecting me. Interesting. Emphasis on the terror, on the interesting. Really? Okay. That was, in many respects, downright comical. Hmm. So I'm seeing all this stuff here, and it's telling me one thing of maybe luring it over here and then lighting it on fire. And taking a look. I'll take the opportunity to pick stuff up. What's the matter, buddy?
Who's there? It's okay.
It's Harrison,
right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
You are.
For the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
You just covered in barbecue sauce. Miles Harrison gave you the communicator before he died. It can apparently be used to start up the stable field emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Oh, neat.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
You know what? Really, Nick? Water fountains. All right, so there are the stairs leading up. You know. Take a look around. What do you see? Another herb over here. Oh. Huh. Okay, I already shot one thing in the face today. Looks to be about a horror game.
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something.
Expensive looking necklace reaches a large gemstone. Though these flowers are beautiful, something seems off about them. You have a feeling that you should be extra careful with the thorn. All right. Appreciate the art. According to the KCPD, the body of a woman was found in Crimson City Park this morning. The victim has been identified as Emily Lewis, an aspiring model and actress. Her head has yet to be recovered, but examination of personal effects has found that the scene led to the identification. This is the latest in a string of unsolved homicides of a similar nature. Lieutenant James Van Kirk of the KCPD Homicide Division held a press conference where he confirmed our worst suspicions that Crimson City may be hunting the ground for a serial killer. Emily's longtime friend and photographer, Stefano Valentini, appeared heartbroken of the news. "It's a terrible thing that happened to my lovely model. At least I was able to capture her essence forever. All right, so we're looking for Valentini.
I remember this. Still a cold case.
This case seems rather warm.
Appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Yeah. Oh. Who comes up with this stuff? Ticking. The pendulum stopped.
Okay, so what?
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
Okay. The Mobius agent in the lobby of City Hall turned into another frozen display. Poor son of a bitch. If he wasn't dead before he got thrown out off of there, he will be if he ever lands.
Another one. But what's he after?
I don't know, man. But there's a severe lack of lock punching going on here. We examine, we're looking down every nook and cranny. Well, it looks like we're going down these stairs. Well, we found her head.
What are these?
Psychological horror is psychological. Hey, we just go around in a circle. We did.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Clearly.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl.
Yeah, we want to find the girl.
But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid.
Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now
I was right.
Stopping the emitter from activating.
Like up it goes and down it goes. Hey, well, keeping it pinned down. How's it going, Ice Man?
Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now?
Doing all right.
He's gone. He didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this.
In touch with Nicole Kidman.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
So, yeah. I can imagine that fight being more of a pain in the ass than probably it needs. Than it probably was. It's like, cheese it! We certainly did! Like, we just kept it boxed down in the corner! This was an interesting place to roam around with, although some of the, you gotta wait a certain amount of time for the room to shift, things got a little frustrating. Work existed. What's over here? More fuse stuff so I can at least... I didn't like the fact that there's like that big guardian thing out front, in front of City Hall. Oh wait, okay. Okay, just put a cap in its ass. Or shoot it in the face, rather. Which is downright hilarious. I hear I was expecting like, okay, this is gonna be a big battle. Then again, I did stack damage. Stuff here. So for COD maintenance, in order to maintain a conflict-free and obstinate population, we must provide bureaucratic systems and increase the illusion of productivity. To that end, a city hall will be rendered to represent a seat of government. Each citizen will be required to submit for a series of licenses that will require several forms and accompanying fees. Content, TBD fabrication team developing now. A mayoral election will be held in which citizens will be able to vote between two operatives of our choice, following standard real-world election processes already in place. New union expansion renders will retain the Americana build model, but retrograded by 30% to allow for citizens' domicile improvement and individualization. These new measures should keep the populace calm and normalized. The docile populace will aid the expansion of union, which will ultimately lead to enough citizen member units to achieve phase two. Phase two.
I can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Yeah. It's kind of why they went and developed, the developers of this game went and made Hi-Fi Rush. It's like we already did that joke twice. We got the nails. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Is that the way to go? Is this... Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now, what happened to the dude that was floating in the air? Right, I see it. I see it. It's right in front of me. I see it. Huh! Okay, so that's that. Mail room. Expansion effort put on hold. Retention of original map is paramount. In addition to fracturing of landmass and atmosphere control laws, daylight simulation has also been compromised. Countermeasures for system failures have been established, but receiving reports of previously uncategorized issues. Citizens are experiencing memory rewrites. Also receiving reports of unexplained corporeal dysmorphia and violent tendencies. Please advise. Uh-huh. 105. Save our game. I wonder what's down here. It seems rather inconspicuous that this would be here. Possible red herring. This door was okay, that's weirdness. In fact, this building has a logical layout all of a sudden. Where did Harrison go? He was 2 days away from retirement.
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily.
Yes, the murder fairy is missing.
And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker, Agent Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian, are you there?
Nick! Castellanos, are you there?
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her.
Harrison is dead.
I'm so close.
Are we really?
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
But not for the same reasons.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save
her. Not enough faith for her to come into this dream world.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help.
Well, you should send in a new SWAT team.
Sebastian? Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise
Everything is going to surprise us at this point. Chapter 6. We're on the hunt. Well, at least it's nice and bright out here. Like, we look around. What do you see? Da 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 da. We climb down the ladder. We went up the ladder. We went down the ladder. We need the goo. We need the goo, and it needs to be put into our veins.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
Okay, let's go with this one. Damn. Kick when the enemy when the kick icon is displayed. Certain enemies are staggered. A push kick can send them sprawling. Then the icon will indicate when a push kick can be performed.
You've returned, and now you fully understand what you're up against.
Do we fully understand what we're up against?
He's also a sick freak.
But he is as driven as you are, and seeking the same thing. You are more alike than you'd care to admit.
Hmm. I'm not like him. He's a murderer.
With a capital dirt earlier.
In the path behind you.
I'm not here to debate with you. Let's get going. I've got stuff to do.
All right, Kitty Carlisle, do we have anything over here? No.
Go on. At least he died fighting. Without him, that stable field emitter would still be off.
Yep. Yeah, that leaves three left. That just tells me we're like, what, two-thirds? Two-thirds of the way through the game? Stick it in. Do we get so no achievements stack. Put the coffee in the percolator. Put it in the percolator. Magic coffee pots of coffiness. Okay, so where is We'll go running down the hallway. Maybe it helps with the loading. I don't know.
This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about.
All right. Where does passage on through?
Lily? Oh, this place is messing with my mind.
What's in the box? Ooh, delicious brain goo. Pouch upgraded. We can hold even more ammo. 26, 32, 38, 44, 60. Sit down. And it's like, sit down, All right, bring up the thing here. Oh, wait. Connect those. I totally heard y'all. I sure did. Huh. Amazing how that kind of works out. Looks like it's a door that's rather fortified. Flashlight off, flashlight on, flashlight off, flashlight on. Okay. Looks rather gnarly. I can't slice it. It's so warm and gooey and sticky. This is not the ideal version of brain goo. All right.
Stop and listen to yourself, Myra. A secret society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true. Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone.
Huh.
Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof. Look.
Myra, you're obsessed. You need rest. Once you get past this, you'll learn to accept.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Myra. You were right all along.
Ooh. Another relic. Okay, another slide found. Neat. Okay,
why
cool.
Why am I seeing this now?
Why are you seeing this now, Sebastian? Well, I'm just going to assume that you were a terrible husband, sir. Okay, father, but clearly a terrible husband. Your wife had proof. So clearly we're not going that way.
Of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it.
Well. Probably not ideal, but you know what? You're taking this more of the action horror approach. Maybe that killed it. Who knows?
I gotta get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. Well, we're dead. Did it right that time.
This place was supposed to be fucking stable.
Perfecto. It is imperative that a missing core be replaced as soon as possible. We're doing some detecting. A core that has been missing for even a few hours can affect STEM programming. If the core is missing for over 36 hours, emergency protocols must be instituted in order to prevent the core from escaping. Emergency protocols are only accessible for Mobius Alpha operatives with Alpha security clearance. It can only be viewed on Marrow servers. Huh. Looks like a desk.
Someone's been watching.
Well, I can think somebody's been watching.
Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
How slow?
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The Corps. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
How?
You do?
Really?
Lack of micro-expressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
What about lockpicking?
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
Well, three.
I have, but
three.
The one I found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive? Good. Has he made any progress on stabilization?
The big emitter's back on, but this place is still falling apart, and I think it's all because of this psycho that kidnapped Lily. He's running loose in Union and can manipulate this place at will.
That means my theory is correct. This is more than a core disconnect.
Is a core miss?
I don't like to use the term psycho in pejorative terms, but in this case, it's apropos. Only a clinically diagnosed psychopath could affect STEM like this. A psychopathic personality type using Lily to amplify his power. This is the worst possible situation.
Yeah, you guys didn't do your vetting.
Any suggestions on how to defeat him?
Psychopaths are antisocial, lack empathy, and exhibit sadistic tendencies. But their main commonality is their pathologic egocentricity. They don't care about people, only themselves. Can you think of anything that would be important to him?
Yeah. He thinks he's some sort of artist. It's all he talks about.
Then maybe the best way to attack him would be through his art.
They're desecrating things.
Could knock him off of his guard.
I'll keep that in mind. But I've got to get to him first. He's holed himself up in the theater.
Right. So exit D5 then. It's right here. Just in the next room. Let's pair a communicator so that we can stay in touch. I'll review my files and see if I can't dig up any more information about what's going on. I still feel like there's more to this. Regardless, he's probably going to be difficult to fight. Feel free to help yourself to anything here you might need.
So does Lily really think I'm dead? Or was that just a part of your lie detecting test?
It's both.
Break it to you, but she does. I thought
wow, I was right.
Until just now. But over the years, I've learned to take everything Mobius tells me with a pinch of salt. It wasn't difficult to see you were telling the truth.
Why would they do that? What kind of monsters do you work for?
Republicans.
Right. But consider this. Lily is probably less traumatized by thinking you're dead than by thinking you're alive, but she can't be with you.
Yeah, maybe. But what will happen when I finally find her?
Don't worry. She'll believe the evidence of her eyes once she sees you.
If Mobius knew to keep psychopaths out of STEM, then how did one end up in here?
Good question.
Every individual in STEM was subjected to a battery of psychological exams prior to placement. And we've been observing them from here, in secret, to keep an eye out for mental instability.
Yeah.
No, that didn't work.
Unfortunately, psychopathy and sociopathy are incredibly difficult to diagnose correctly. Psychopaths tend to be cunning and highly intelligent. Aware of their own diagnosis, they're able to disguise themselves among us. The fact that this one was able to fool us, he's obviously adroit and self-aware. Disturbingly so.
Great. So the tests only filtered out the weakest of psychos.
I feel terribly responsible for all of this.
Well, it's because you are.
I helped devise those tests.
You said you think there's something more to this?
I studied the Beacon incident extensively so that we could avoid another disaster like that.
She's not even looking at him. She's looking more past. She's looking past him when she's looking straight.
The environment remained relatively intact. Something just doesn't seem right here.
What do you mean?
The creatures in here. The dissolution of Union. The total breakdown in communication with Mobius. It just seems like a lot for one person. Even with the power of the core.
He mentioned someone before. Another person who wanted the core's power.
That could mean. No. It's too horrible to contemplate.
What?
What?
There's only one thing that could be more powerful than a psychopath in here.
What'd that be?
I need to do some research before I can commit to the theory.
Because we need to stretch the gameplay out. Achievement! All right, so we... Put in, okay, a nice little assortment here. Oh, I do. Before anybody freaks out, I forgot the coffee. Oh shoot, I almost forgot the... Go ahead and stick it in the vein! We're getting fully upgraded. Hey, kitty cat. Hey, kitty cat. Whoops. Before you even look at that, let's, I'm surprised he didn't say anything.
Up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself, but after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective too. She was right.
She was right all along.
Something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
No way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
Kitty cat, you only gave me that. You gave me nothing there, kitty cat. It's like, no head pats for you. I just went through the wrong door. Gotta go to the post plus. Start running down the road, chasing down a dream. Grade weapon parts. Another coffee pot found. Might as well put that upgrade in. Those constant saves. Bonus die, I gotta charge it before the... Alright, Iceman.
I just need to stay alive. So tired. Just gotta rest here and wait for Stevens.
Alright, that is...
Theater. I'm coming for you.
We get to the theater. All right, so we've got a big open area to explore. Things. Yeah, the arm just twitched. Keeping, So much for sneaking up on that sucker. Double checking the seats. Tune in. You have to be what? This smoky powder found. Run away!
From me.
That's me from back then.
Start running.
Something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing.
Okay, can't go back. So what are we... Okay, what are we interact with that? Okay, I'm rather perplexed here. Nothing hidden there. Nothing obviously there. Two, three, four. All right, so all the hallways are similar looking. Would that be this one?
Thank you.
Did this.
Okay, cool. Progress. Okay, that is left inner. All right. That was stressful.
Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
All All right, so we've picked up another slide. Sniper pouch upgraded. Well, we got the knife. We're just running around. Doing stuff. Gotta pick up the thingies. The final entry in a well-worn journal. The Tamperon's been booming. Business is good. Lots of new faces in Union these days. They're arriving by the train load and they're thirsty. If it keeps up like this, I'll finally be able to afford some beer taps. Pete complains about the crowd, but I say the more the merrier. He's always been cantankerous, but lately he's been acting extra weird. He sits there in his usual spot, giving new customers the stink eye and mumbling to himself, I will cut him off, but he's always been my best customer. Hmm. Smoky powder of smokiness. I have to try to attack the jukebox, man.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Was somebody in trouble over here? Picking up stuff. She got trapped.
Can anybody hear me?
Nope.
Oh god. I'm gonna die in STEM. It'll be like I never existed at all. Sorry, Lawson. Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
Storage room found on a corpse in an alleyway. The small key opens a storage room near the post plus office.
Where there's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be.
Like this? Question is, where is the Post Plus office at? It's Murtaugh!
Save my ass.
Hey, you got it.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
Yeah, how'd you end up here, dude?
I was looking for something.
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on.
Oh, pick up the axe. Any other goodies over here?
Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
The Sebastian Castellanos?
I've heard of you.
You have?
About the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too, like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows.
What does he know? Nothing!
You know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck, though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right.
but if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
This better be good.
Look, there's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use. Now you can have it for saving me out there. You want to hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
All right, I'm all ears. How can we help each other?
I need you to restore the server inside the Miro. It should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
There's really a way to get out of Union?
I'm not 100% sure, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it a try.
Well, might as well. What's the worst that could happen? Brain fries?
If we don't find the core, we're all gonna die in here. Unless I can figure a way out.
How is that possible?
You really want me to waste your time talking a bunch of technical gibberish?
Yes!
All I have to do is turn it on. How did the server go offline in the first place?
All I'm saying is if you turn on that server, I can give it a shot. Look at this place. It's breaking apart out there. I'm surprised anything is working. But then again, Mobius probably turned it off themselves. They've got all kinds of emergency protocols in place.
And you're questioning the almighty Mobius?
Hey, I don't mind being a grunt. But the moment I become expendable, well, that's when I start to look for the exit door. You get what I'm saying?
Totally. Yeah,
I do.
So, you gonna help me out or not?
Tell me.
Nope. More coughs three for Sebastian.
The cup's disgusting.
Only one I've got, man.
That All right, darn it. Crafting. Let's see. Hey, did I? Should have a new one.
Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
Well, of course we're here.
I tried to make some sense of what happened to me.
Nothing happened.
I said I was delusional. or hiding the truth.
Or both.
I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
All right, Kitty. Kitty, you disappoint me with just the amount of brain goo you've given me. Like, I would suspect you would have given me so much more.
I see you're in need of my services again.
We found no new lockers. All right. Things have been upgraded.
Could use some work, detective.
Get your shit together. Thank you. That's better.
Don't worry. It's just you and me in here. I won't tell anyone what just happened.
One more try. Oh, wow. All right, well. Darn it. Well, rude. What do you have on you, dude? More shotgun shells. Slurp up the goo. The goo is good for you. Alright, I'm gonna double back and do this other thing first. Oh, wait. Conserve that ammo. Now there should be like a storeroom near here, right? Because we found the key. Okay. Let me save here. And I want to do a BRB. Be right back. Shocking, man. Well, we're shocked.
We're calling in reinforcements.
Silent strike. Okay, well, that was interesting. And back. So this thing, I'd like to find a storage room. This might be it here. What's in this case? A full barrel shotgun.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Okay. But it's running. Hey, we can get, you know, access to all those. Access all those caches, that might be a good thing. You want to stand up and talk to me?
By the way.
No, I guess not. Thank you. Investigate. Turn it off and back on again.
Seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes.
Oh, after we, Dude was confident. Like, thank you for the gooey goopy gooby goo. At least we double back. So you gotta run. You gotta run to it. You gotta run. Running through the mystic night. Again, constant save vigilance. Oh, yeah. You mean the thing that came through the door and basically was trapped in here, making me think I could use the new shotgun on it? I was misled. Yeah. Every time I went in it, she appeared after I got the shoddy. Granted, I had to look up to see where that storeroom was. I think. Over here. We must speak to Sykes.
I knew you'd make it back.
Totally, we made it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there.
Silence handgun. This semi-automatic pistol has been equipped with a sound suppressor, which reduces gunfire noise but also reduces damage. If used carefully, single enemies can be lured away from groups.
Thanks again for helping me out. The hard part comes next.
Can you really do it? Get out of Union?
Like I said.
Can we get out of the Union?
There's a ton of data I gotta scrub through before I can even start. I just hope I can do it before this place turns into a pile of gravel and guts. It's gonna take me a while.
So what happens if you get out of Union?
If I can make it out of the Mobius building alive, first thing I'm gonna do is disable my damn chip.
Chip?
Chip?
Yeah. Everybody in Mobius has got a subdermal chip in their head. Sort of like an RFID, but way more advanced. And I mean everybody. From the administrator all the way down to the guy who cleans the toilets.
And you submit to that willingly?
Like they say, membership has its privileges. That chip will open a lot of doors for you if you got one. The downside is, with that chip in place, they can make my life a living hell if they think I disobeyed them.
I guess you can worry about that if you make it out of here. I might be interested in getting out of here too.
You're welcome to, but I'm not gonna wait around for you. I'm leaving here as soon as I find a way. Your best bet is to hang out here with me and wait until I figure this out.
No way. I'm not leaving this place without Lily.
Yeah, we gotta find Lily.
If you find her, you'll restore this place and get yourself out.
I'd prefer to take Lily out the back door with me. Mobius just wants to plug her back into STEM. And God knows what they've got planned for me. If we could just get out when they're not looking.
Well, either way, I've got a lot of work to do. Otherwise, nobody's using the back door.
Let's pair up our communicators. Call me before you leave.
Yeah, okay. Good luck out there.
What was in there? Think we had enough. No, we didn't find a new survivor. Oh, the last step side mission. Okay, so that's so we're grinding towards that. Thank you. Maximum capacity. On those shotgun shells.
Detective Castellanos, good to see you again.
Tatiana is always glad to see us. Can't blame her. Well, you could, but... Might as well just ah, shoot. Ah, 44,000.
Don't worry. It's just you and me in here. I won't tell anyone what just happened.
Yeah, we did worse. All right. I think all right. So we covered, okay, chapter 5, we're in chapter 6. Yeah, it's really a good spot there. So far here. It's like making our way through. I think we've done pretty good for ourselves. It's like, wait, how can you die with God mode enabled? I found a way. Yeah, and I see what he says, like, oh, that perk that slows down time a bit. Yeah. All right, so I think that's where we will throw the old pause for the calls on that for the evening. As we covered, you know, a good portion of it, as like, hey, when I'm away to find stuff first, now, despite running around, I was looking for the statues too, didn't see anything in the area that I was in. So they must have hidden them real good, but oh well. So next time we play the Evil Within will be on Monday stream. So Evil Within next week will be Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday next week. Tomorrow we jump into Horizon Zero Dawn, and Saturday we got the Cyberpunk 2077, the Phantom Liberty stuff. Thing is, I already seen the endings for Phantom Liberty, and I'm not impressed. So the open world is larger than it seems. Yeah, definitely looks that way. So let's see who's doing stuff right now. It kind of is. funny enough, it is a it has like the, it's supposed to be like a spy thriller. As Idris Elba in a major role. So we get to disappoint him. So it kind of rolls out from there. What's going on MST3K? Right, so they're wrapping up a movie over there. Today is Thursday, week of the 25th. What do you mean, Gaia? Yeah. Just taking a look and see where we're going to drop the raid this evening. I have no idea what's happening. Oh boy, it's like my options are kind of limited on this evening, actually. So we'll go throw it over to Praedox, who is playing Ark Survival Evolved. So there we go. So I hope everybody has themselves a great night. Tomorrow's stream is slated to start around 9:30-ish. Again, it's Horizon Zero Dawn. So tighten your friendship braces, stay safe, sleep well, and we see you next time, everybody. Have a good one, folks. Bye.